JP and took the opportunity that was given to him at the about halfway through the year as Anita Rose. I think we had mono or something like that at some point behind the plate. Called Will up, was immediately thrown into a varsity starting position, got a win, had a triple, which I don't think he even saw coming. But actually led the team for a while in quality of bats, and just staying within himself and doing what he does well. And so we were very proud. And also ended up catching a game in the first round of state playoffs. And I know he's got a bright future, a hard worker, earning his first varsity letter earlier.